Hi, I'm Paul at One Man One Dog. So I thought I'd better do a quick channel update from my last video. Only 70 of you seen it before I made it private. And what it was, a video I went with my dad while he bought his caravan, and we had a pod caravan there. So spontaneously I put a deposit on it, and when I got home, yeah, dead chuffed, and Matt made a video, showed pictures of it and Matt. And then the next day I was discussing with my dad, I said, yeah, I better get it insured. And I rang up one place and we said, oh, we can't insure it, it's bespoke, it's one of a kind. So East Newark Campervans Limited had made it, and it was bespoke, and we'd made it just for the motorhome show in 2012. So it was one of a kind, which is awesome. But the trouble is, can't get insurance on it. Rang a few places, one gave a daft quote, I can't afford to pay that for every year. For what if they have it like 10 years or something? It'd work out a fortune, a small fortune. So just let me cover the dog up, because it's shivering, it's freezing in here. Right, so this morning it's been cancelled. Rang up, getting my deposit back, and cancelled it. So all of you who've seen that video, yeah, I'm sorry, but it ain't going through. I'm really disappointed, actually, because I'd set my sights on it and I'd planned loads of adventures and that. But then, saying that, I've got the Berlingo here, which is really good. I've spent loads of time doing it and can just have as much fun in my Berlingo. It's not going to cost me out because it's already done. I can do some upgrades. I could, one, add a cup. I could add a solar panel, electrics, and I could put a cooker in it if I wanted. There's loads of stuff I could do. And the pod caravan was quite expensive. It used all my money, and so I've got that money now in savings, what's not going to get used, and I can use it for holidays and stuff like that. So it's just been a quick update on what's happening with the Berlingo micro camper and the pod caravan. Right, so I'll shoot round my back in a minute and just show you the Berlingo camper, and then I'll end it here. And yep, it's 9:15 in the morning, it's raining, it's freezing, it's winter, and yeah, I don't want to sit here too long. The heating's not warmed up yet. No, it's still cold, and my dog's shivering, that's why he's under my coat, and I'm sat in a t-shirt. Right, so I'll just show you round my back now, okay? Poor little lad's cold. Right, so here's a Berlingo. You can see storage here. Portal room in my end one. Storage unit there. So this weekend I'm going to start doing some work on it. So stick with me, and it'll be Berlingo micro campers from now on. I'm not wasting my time even looking at anything else. Right, okay. Thanks for watching. You've been watching me, Paul, at One Man One Dog. Okay, cheers. Bye.